The Novation Launchpad is often overlooked as a controller for DAWs other than Ableton Live, and that's because they go together like fish and chips, and the Ableton software is included with your purchase of the Launchpad Pro, along with a whole bunch of other plugins, and you get a Novation Sound Collective membership. Recently, we've seen some big upgrades to Logic 10 and macOS. In this video, we're going to be using Logic 10.6 with macOS Big Sur, and we're going to take a closer look at using the Launchpad with Logic's recently added feature, Live Loops, as well as controlling instruments and drum machines with Note Mode, and then controlling mixer functions using the Fader Mode. The first thing you're going to need to do is set up your Launchpad Pro with Logic Pro, which is very simple. Connect the Launchpad via the USB to your Mac, and that's it. It's as simple as that. Here we have a Live Loops demo, and you'll see straight after connecting the Launchpad, we get a mirror representation of what I'm seeing on the screen. If the session uses more than the 64 pads available on the Launchpad, you can simply use the cursor buttons to access the additional loops in the session. The row of keys at the bottom allow you to trigger columns of samples, so once you put together your Live Loops arrangements, triggering multiple sets is very easy. What surprised me straight away was how easy and natural the Launchpad feels to use with Logic. Moving on from the Live Loops feature, you have Note Mode, which, when using with drum machine plugins, is a very easy and fluid experience. You can also trigger all the other plugin sounds, such as synths, bass, etc. Although, having always used a keyboard for this, this felt a little alien to begin with, but to be fair, you soon get the hang of it. If like me, you're not the greatest keyboard player, the chord feature allows you to easily explore, create and save complex chords, making music production a lot easier. In session mode, you can use the pads to control mixer functions such as volume, pan, solo and mute, and you can customize and use it to control plugin automation with the Learn MIDI feature within Logic, which we'll go into in more detail in another video. Overall, the Launchpad really makes music production very easy, and if you have experience with Launchpad and Ableton, this makes getting into Logic a very easy transition. Coupled with the bundled software, the Launchpad Pro provides excellent value and makes music production a lot of fun. If you've got any advice or tips for using the Launchpad Pro, why not leave a comment below? For more information about the Launchpad Pro, or if you wish to purchase one, simply follow the links in the description below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.